All right, here she is. I just think that shops will be a little bit of watermarks on it. You cool seats. Speakers. Hop on in. Does have the mats in it. Miles.
We do more than sell and install commercial and residential garage doors.
Panel sunroof. Your center console. Your cup holders. Let's do a close. Settings, Wi-Fi, Apple, Android, CarPlay. Spotify. Reverse. Mirrors do tilt down automatically. Well, climate controls. That's that paddle shifters as well. Here's your power folding, your auto. Two high, four low. The different driving modes. As well as the different suspension components. There. So that does have heads up display. Just, there you go, you can see it a little bit right there. Memory seats as well. There, got TVs. There, got the seats as well. Got the one that slides forward and then popping up. Different HDMI and Samsung plugins, as well as AC outlet. Your cup holders right in there, as well as the climate control, as well as heated seats in the rear. In case if it was a diesel, right there. Mm. just got a little bit of water. Plug in, and then beer front's right there. Storage underneath. Storage, glove box, the all like controls for sunroof, vent, and then your seats for second row as well, universal garage door opener. Blind spot monitor, you wire your cameras for 360. Yeah, just let me know what you think.